Friends, life is indeed a highway, a never-ending journey with many twists, turns, bumps, inclines, declines, and curves in the road. And if your car should break down, your body, you get a new one. The key is this. Although you will meet many friends, so-called friends, acquaintances, lovers, if you're looking good and you know how to talk the talk and walk the walk, many places, beautiful places, danky, dark places, you're gonna see along the way. But don't, and I repeat, don't get attached to any of it. Oh, you could act like you do and enjoy it. Yeah, you could fall in love, but know this. All things are fleeting, as Marcus Aurelius said. All things are ephemeral. Pythagoras knew it. Plato knew it. Socrates knew it. Solon knew it. Buddha knew it, and Jesus in secret taught it. The key is to become a master of the wheel. And then when your engine breaks down, your heart, you'll go back as the Gnostics taught, way before that phony Bible was written and altered. You go back to what is known as the Pleroma, the source from which you came. You'll rest, and then you'll come back in a new body to start all over again, to learn the lessons you should have learned to begin with, which is a very difficult lesson, the main one, that everything is an illusion. A reflection of yourself. You see, we're all connected in a circle, in a hoop, a big, large hula hoop that never ends. Know this and know it well, and you'll live a very happy life. You'll save yourself the pains of becoming emotionally attached people, places, trinkets, shekels, diamonds, rubies, and pearls. But that doesn't mean that you don't enjoy the journey. The key is to enjoy the journey. Forget about the destination. Enjoy each day as it is. Live your life as if you were a link chain, and the link that you're on, the day that you're on, live that day. Forget about the links that are behind you, because if you dwell on them, that baggage, those heavy links, will drag you down and you won't enjoy today's link. And if you think about the future links, well, those links may never come. You may be back in the Pleroma or back in a new body. So live each day, as they say in AA, one day at a time. I prefer to use the link analogy, like the great Alan Watts teaches in his Tao of the philosophy of the Tao. That's the key, folks. Learn how to become a master of the wheel. Learn to be as me, the wise and mighty Phoenix.